Today is a day for somber reflection. For mourning, honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson. There's also a day to bow. Never. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him, little mom. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. We're gonna keep New York safe. No longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. Our city. By God, we're going to take it back.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
All units. We have a hostage.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed. Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Times like this are when you find out who your friends are. And who your enemies are.
Boss has a long memory for that kind of stuff.
How long you been with him?
Since the old days. With John with another.
Damn. Even before the boss was the boss, huh?
Trust me, kid. The boss was always the boss.
Send Eric to him.
Whoop his ass!
Spider-Man, teach him some respect.
Ring him!
Here comes the pain.
Bring him down already!
Back up! For a guy in jail, Fist's men are awfully loyal.
What the hell is that?
This is a rent party? Chip in. No, for real, I need rent money.
I can't reach him.
Spider-Man, I just checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeit? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
What is that?
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Brian?
Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the dangers of the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations.
This piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they? This tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name. Those Sable guys might be able to handle this, but I can't take the chance. Ganged up on right now. Maybe try not bombing the city. Glad I was here. Demons were gonna overwhelm those Sable agents. This article blaming Spider-Man for electro-killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me. In that truck. Gotta get it away.
Yeah!
10-1, those guys didn't even have licenses.
Units 1030. Armed robbery in progress. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
Gentlemen, afraid I've got to ask you to leave the store. Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there. Police are on their way. And so...
Got a 1010 narcotic still in progress. Need a local unit on scene.
The Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
Attention units, we've just received a report of a break-in. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Wild guess. Those guys breaking in don't live there.
I said you were being too noisy!
Wow, you all forgot your keys?
You ain't ready for this!
Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, You'd be going away for a lot longer. I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Peter, you are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Shut up.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. He built this war beast for Lee. He finances the boss's new venture.
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this new job?
Great dust, man.
Wait!
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
Grave dust, man.
Well, that what are they
going
building?
Straight into grave dust.
Is this all for Lee?
You tried any yet?
Only samples.
Careful.
Boss is still perfecting the recipe. Man, he's got a kick.
Hey, what was that? Grave dust must have me on edge. What was that?
Everything okay?
Easy does it.
Who is that?
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
The hell was that?
Hey, when do we get a new research saw?
Who is that?
Wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Hey! Who is that?
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, I heard something.
Guess it was nothing.
Hey, when do we get a new research saw?
Some kind of office must be to my right.
Who is that?
Need to move careful through here. Those barrels seem important. What's in these?
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice? Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Building for Lee. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live...
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were... pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking... what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh.
Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?